Hey guys, it's me, Lucy. Welcome to the Sister Playing. So my last video, I made these brownies. If you haven't watched it, please go check it out. We forgot to step add the caramel. I thought we were gonna add it. We wanted it for 30 seconds and now it's a little liquid.
That's fine. That's good. We wanted three liquid and ooze into the top of that.
Okay. So you're about to add the caramel, which you were supposed to do inside it, but who cares? We cooked it. We're gonna put it on the top. So yeah.
How bad can caramel taste? Not bad.
So I just didn't know how to put videos together, so that's why it's this video, if you're wondering. So make sure you go check out that video before you watch this video, and comment down below if you already did. So let's get started. So. Liquid. Well, it's not like all total liquid.
I'm really on the edge, so I want you to just go put it right on the brownies.
It's a little bit hot because we warmed it.
We could watch that.
Okay. So.
Yeah.
We're just gonna drizzle for.
We're making a video. We'll be done in 1 minute.
Yeah. Don't mind the screaming in the background. Now I'm gonna take another one. And just drizzle it wherever you want to. Now,
that's a good two move. More.
This is super satisfying. Just see the caramel dripping from the spoon. I'm gonna add 4.5.
Add as much as you think it should have to cover it, or like, you know.
I just want everyone to get caramel, so.
Right, yeah, it definitely should be.
But we don't want too much caramel.
And so then you have to pinch a little bit of sea salt right next to it, just like a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit.
In the middle.
Sea salt caramels. Just like take a small pinch and then just brush it. All right, just put it on half. I'll have the sea salt in my hand.
Okay, so I'm gonna put sea salt on half of it. It's our sea salt.
Now leave it. That's plenty. Just one pinch.
Okay. So you put one pinch on there. And so, yeah.
Do you want to take a little cut and taste it? And tell them how it tastes?
What?
Just a tiny bite.
So. Let's turn it back into caramel. By the way, it's going to taste super good. Okay, so I'm going to taste it. You can pop the rice in. So my mom is just making dinner. And I'm going to take a little slice from that cake. They can't even see the pot. I need a knife. So she just cut it. Yeah.
RJ, I'll be right there.
I'll take the middle one because it has the most caramel.
No, I was going to give you a smell. Just take a smell.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Let me get him. Wait.
Here, just take
this. Oh, okay. Someone taste it.
Oh, that's good.
Comment down below if you guys tried the recipe.
Okay. We gotta wrap it up.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. It shocked me. Oh, no, it didn't shock me. It burned me. It's hot. Not too hot.
Please wrap it up.
Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment down below if you tried the recipe. And bye.